Who's that?
Touch it. For cutting the hair, I don't know how to handle it. Examine it in the field.
Bishop Shearvold is.
What? Well, come on!
The speed that them dances in my head, yeah. Just throw in your rolling cut.
Yeah, it is a very nice ballway with
those. The mornays are just so sweet.
They had this habit of sticking their elbows out, and I just go, cool, roll, cut, and you just cut the elbows out, just enough pressure, just the elbow that splits the skin. Everyone is after who's done it has one.
And we don't throw that anymore.
This one's definitely not quite as nice as a holiday weapon, but quite like it. Just an extra little bit of
pressure. I'm not knocking that in the sword, but just when I picked up something so before, I just think I have to find that. There is no compromise. There is no might. There is no budget. There is a sword that must be in my possession.
I had the same thing, which is why I bought this one. I might buy one of those as well. Yeah, just to see the rolling dervish.
But yes, there was coming up from him.
But there was the rapier pipe. And the important thing to realise is that his fish is tall enough, except for recently he trained to swim by. And so I went, you just take a pole. I have a sword of the same length, the same weight, and the same weighting as my heavy sword. Wow, this feels like a slightly inferior return waster of my head. I weighed it correctly, then. And I went, this beer's from the end. I know exactly how to deal with the situation. I can do with a pole arm again.
Well, lords and ladies, three cheers for the newest free scholar of Guild and Defence. Hip hip!
Huzzah!
Hip hip!
Huzzah!
Hip hip!
Huzzah!
The back end to wrap down my sword arm and twist and use your elbows to clear and head of the air. Just looks like a shield on the pole arm. This is rapier. I don't doubt those sort of things are rapier. So I'm just going to